make an argument that the president, so therefore Joe Biden could go.